So three steps. All you want to do is create a simple melody line. Move it down a half step until you get familiar with this, okay? Step two, what you want to do is add some chords to that melody line. So here we go. We can do our 3-6. In each key, we're just moving this down half steps. And you guys have this in your PDF that you're able to follow along with. All right, so next step we're gonna do is move these in circle of fifths. So step three is where things get interesting. Down to G. Just keep that pattern moving just like what you're seeing in your PDF.